big fight feel. History can be made here tonight.
Opportunity is knocking for one competitor to remain the benchmark, or for another competitor to change the whole landscape of this place.
Oh, had that well scouted.
Look out here. Shoulders down now. Is it enough to retain the championship?
Plenty of fight left. No. He just powered out there, Cole.
Kick right to the midsection.
Big elbow.
The champ to the top turnbuckle.
Oh, look out.
Oh, and a double foot stomp.
John Cena is one of the greatest in-ring performers in WWE history, whether in competition or on the microphone. Rapping insults or doling out harsh truths, Cena can be an intimidating presence when he speaks to the WWE universe.
Anticipated that attack perfectly.
Byron, what's it going to take for
for the championship?
Great officiating, as the ref noticed he was on the ropes.
Take more than that.
Byron, you spoke about John Cena's verbal acumen, and I think of his ability to devastate an opponent before the match even begins by riddling them with insults. You need thick skin as Cena's opponent to keep his barbs from getting to you.
John Cena's quick wit can also rally the entire WWE universe behind him. They love hearing John drop those verbal snubs just as much as he loves feeling their support at his back.
Oh, the reversal by John Cena.
Pulled back into the hip toss.
John Cena.
Here's Cena.
Hey! Gonna see a new champ!
That is exactly what John Cena needed.
Nice kick out there.
Executed arm drag.
And up the turnbuckle goes Cena.
With the championship at stake, you know these superstars are going to give everything they can to win here tonight. It's champion's advantage. The title cannot change hands by countout or disqualification. You can lose the match, but still keep the championship.
Pulled back into the hip toss.
The effects of this match are showing on the champ.
Yeah, he's looking off his game now.
Oh, chin locks in.
Smart way to wear down your opponent.
For the championship! And he kicks out.
It'll take a lot more than that to keep him down.
Saw what he had in mind there.
Butterfly pile driver! The champion into the cover!
1, 2.
And kicks out at 2.
Big match John is not gonna go down that easily. Electric chair.
The champ will stay champ.
Well, John Cena's in a real bad spot.
Just barely.
Again, the championship title at stake in this contest. Critical time in this matchup.
This is a time to dig deep.
Thank you.
electric chair. But champions need to finish the job.
Another big move. How'd he do that?
Oh, look, elbows off the chest. The impact.
Attack to the midsection.
Oh, this unique figure four headlock here.
Great way to ground your opponent.
Pulled back into the hip toss. She get airline miles for that.
The champ's taking an immense amount of damage.
Yeah, he's... What's he looking to do here?
Oh. Look out, he breaks free.
Great job by him there, but he's still in a tough spot, Cole.
This is amazing.
Oh, nasty fall.
I don't know what he has planned out here, but he must be mindful of the referee's count. Back now inside the ring. He's one step ahead there.
Great technical know-how on display.
Oh, a drop kick down low. Referee might want to look at that one again.
Here it comes, Corey.
Here we go. Boom, Kinshasa.
Showing a lot of fury with these attacks.
He's taking charge here.
Wow, John Cena somehow finds the strength. I guess nothing he does should surprise me.
DDT.
John Cena, he's got him in position.
Leg is trapped, there it is.
STF, the STF locked in. Is he gonna make him tap? John Cena, the patented STF.
He breaks it, I can't believe it. So unbelievable that he broke out of that.
Quickly into the cover with the title on the line.
There it is. Champion.
Is our new champion.
That had to be one of the matches of the year. Let's take another look at some of the action.
Here is your winner. The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Making his way to the ring from West Newbury, Massachusetts, weighing in at 251 pounds, one half of the John Cena!
Ladies and gentlemen, listen to this reaction for John Cena.
Michael, he is without a doubt the most polarizing superstar WWE has ever seen.